Hawkins, we just got raised to alert one. Plans have changed. We're launching now. CAG says we're special today. We're not on station for some Whiskey Delta ground support. Dask is going to fill us in airborne, but we are flying a strike mission over Tehran into Mehrabad Airport. Elint has sat images. They think they know where Al-Bashir is. So, get your fangs out, Hawkins. We're hunting big game today. That's pretty much it. There's Iranian bogeys in the air already. Pucker factor, 9.7. Okay, let's rock and roll.
Good kids are safe. That's what we're 1, we advise on fuel trucks crossing the tarmac. Looks like they're headed for fighters. How copy?
Tracker 2-2, we're lasing targets for you now. How copy?
Roger. Rolling in. Stand by.
4-6, copy. Okay, Hawkins. Switch to infrared. Find them.
4-6, reference the main terminal. There's one across the runway now.
Keep the tracker on target. Direct hit.
Bombs away.
Direct hit. That looked like the main fuel hole. Bombs away. 3 seconds.
Shark 4-6, there are aircraft coming out of the hardened bunkers. They're trying to take off. Over.
4-6, roger. Hawkins, reference those three bunkers across from the main terminal. Use infrared and laser them for Striker 2-2. That's it. Hold on them.
Reaper 1, you got another fighter turning onto the runway now.
Good kill. That's the last one.
This is Reaper 1. I have three vehicles moving along the runway. This might be RHBT. Wait out. Shot 4-6. Stand by to engage if the target is verified. How? Copy.
Roger. Okay, Hawkins. Get ready to laser for Bulldog 3-3.
Reaper 1, Heavy 212. Be advised, you have a single aircraft approaching from the south at low speed, altitude 502. Do you have eyes on? Over. Roger. It's a helicopter. Looks like it's headed for the vehicles.
Roger.
You have 4-6 on station. 4-6, this is Reaper 1. We need them to get out of the car so we can verify it's our target. Stand by to engage.
Bulldog 3-3. We will laze for gun run. How copy?
Roger. Solid copy. PLR. You are clear to engage. You are clear to engage.
Painting area. 3-3 is standing by.
Roger. 2 seconds.
Helicopter.
We have individuals running. You are clear to take them out too.
Roger.
3 seconds.
Hit. Good kill. Good kill.
Reaper 1, all call signs be advised. We've put the unit secure in the airbase now. Negative up for the ground attack. Have copy.
Roger. Solid copy. Switch off the camera. Let's get back to the bomb. Heavy 212. Shark 4-6 egressing out of target area.
Roger. Turn to heading 040. Watch for traffic when feet are wet. 212 out.
Shark 4-6, you are approaching glide path. Slightly out. Course correcting at 3 miles. Shark 4-6, 2 miles out.
Hook down!
Shark 4-6, got your hook down, looking good, you got the ball. Shark 4-6, on glide path, on course. Put them on, call the ball.
I got the ball, bringing her down.
40 knots, on the ball.
800, 750, 600.
Power, power.
550.
That's a nice story. I don't see how it connects.
What, do I gotta draw you a map? Al Bashir was never there. That's why you went in.
Now, we knew he was in Tehran somewhere. He'd gone into hiding.
I see. And until this point, you didn't believe Al Bashir was affiliated with Solomon? There was no link?
Just what I saw in Iraqi Kurdistan when I saw
Solomon. I've got a question. Al Bashir was their JFK. We should have left them where he was. You remember saying that?
No.
Who did?
I don't know.
Sure you don't. I bet you don't know who shot your CO either.
Fuck you.
Let's not forget the nature of a little interaction here. This is not a trial. You are guilty. I know how your fucking story is.
We're not here to manhandle him. Let him go. Now, as far as our treatment of him goes, our directives are very clear. I just want to get to the bottom of this, and I want to do it cleanly.
Fine. Tell us how you found the nuke in Tehran.
Big city.
It is. No gun trucks yet.
Nope. The wheels of fate turn slowly, my brother.
Misfit, this is Haymaker.
Send traffic.
Misfit, BDA of airstrike targets turned up inconclusive. However, as of 0300 hours, forward elements of Colonel Garrison's regiment took Defia Bridge. This puts Misfit and Haymaker in position to capture enemy structures housing strategic intelligence break. Your first objective is Kodir apartment complex beyond the canal. We will commence the assault in one mic. Get ready to step off, Al.
Copy that. There's Haymaker. We're going. All call signs, Misfit. We on mission launch. Repeat, we on mission launch.
Sir. Roger.
Blackbird. Mortar out. Go! Go! Go!
Brady!
Outstanding job securing the apartments. 1-3 will the captain miss them for this mission. You're with us.
About this route.
1-3 is the fastest course we can plot to the bank or route.
It's going to take us right up. I mean, that's all Badlands after the tunnel, sir.
Ourselves and save them the trouble.
Seriously, we're gonna get jacked.
Frankly, gentlemen, I'm not hearing the aggression I'd like. Keep scanning.
Nothing yet.
Shit, where's he going?
Copy, 1-3. No need to turn back. We're gonna push this vehicle out of the way, out.
You heard him. Pull over. Let's get this over.
RPG, overpass!
Over here! Motherfuckers! Keep the pin down! Float high! Back to the blocking!
RPG, overpass!
Thank you.
shut up!
سنگر بگیر! من خود رو مخفی میکنم!
Engaging!
Oh shit! Grenade!
Motherfucker, that was a T-90 and I'm still breathing. I'm better than good. I'm fucking awesome.
Blackburn! Blackburn, you okay?
Yeah? There's gotta be a way out of here.
Let's go!
Cobra's on station.
They can get here in time.
I think that's the bank.
Guess so.
Fucking T-90's back! We gotta do something!
Shit! Where's he going?
Fuck! Burn, motherfucker!
Move!
Clear.
Thank you. One more. Nice. You go.
Oh, that hit me, shot.
Gentlemen, we're looking for any sign of Al Bashir. Find it, bag it. You guys, clear the basement. We'll sweep the rest of the building.
Roger. Blackman, come on.
Montez, door.
Okay.
Shaft looks about 60 feet down. Slow and quiet. Pay out your rope, careful.
Mission impossible it is.
Blackman, on point. Keep tension on the line.
Yep. I hear something now. Talking to
Blackburn, prep a flashbang.
Maybe Al-Bashir isn't there?
I don't know. Let's find out.
Makovich, open the gate.
Operations room. Looks like they tried to destroy it.
No, look. Shit's still here. I want everything bagged and tagged.
Uh-huh.
Oh, shit. We're going to Paris, New York. I got a train timetable here. It says 6:02.
Holy shit.
Come over here.
It's radioactive. Is that a good idea?
We don't got a choice. Holy shit. You know what that is?
Russian. Portable nukes.
There's only one there.
Wait, there's room for two more. Where the hell are the other two?
Hey, you need to see this! There!
Shit! That's Al-Bashir. Who's the other guy?
I don't know. They're coming down. We need to secure the nuke and get the hell out of here.
What about the intel?
No, there's no time. Let's get the nuke and move.
Now this whole building's gonna come down.
This is Misfit 1-3.
Misfit, this is actual send.
Misfit, we have secured what appears to be a WMD. Break? There may be more than one.
Misfit 1-3, you're breaking up. Are you reporting WMD? Say again, you're breaking up.
Oh, that can't be good.
How many portable nuclear devices did you see in the bank vault?
One.
You saw one?
Just one, but space is for three.
Just because I see a couple of lights at night doesn't mean I saw a goddamn UFO.
Look, we believe there were three.
I believe Elvis is still alive too, but I'm not buying any tickets for fucking shows.
How about the other nukes?
Well, one's already here.
So you don't know about Paris?
What?
You heard me.
He didn't stop it.
Who didn't stop what? You mean him? He used to be Russian Spetsnaz, Vimpel Unit, Dmitry Dima Mayakovsky.
The kind of operator who doesn't show up someplace by accident. We know you know him.
We've met. If you want to make a point, make it.
We think you know why he was in Paris.
Tell me what happened in Paris, then I'll tell you.
We don't know any more than you do. The only person who knows what happened in Paris is Dima.
Дима надеется, что американец сделает то, что ему положено в Нью-Йорке.
Групп подтвердила правила игры?
Да, самое главное захватить ядерное оружие, чтобы это не стоило.
Как с французской полицией?
если бомба взорвется, то будет обвинять Россию. Тогда миллионы погибнут. Несколько мертвых полицейских — ерунда по сравнению с этим.
Соломон, долбанный псих. Даже после того, что случилось, все равно хочет реванш.
Соломон может быть и псих, но отлично знает, чего он хочет для достижения своей цели. Дима, ты помнишь, когда не раз мы здесь были по Триумфальной арке, могилы неизвестного солдата, помнишь, что ты сказал? Что если бы были люди, люди осознали, какое воздействие мы оказываем на мир. Да, сегодня несколько человек узнает о том, что мы сделали для человечества. Понимаешь, я все время думаю об этом. Меня это мучает. Я себе это стараюсь подавить.
Приблизимся к Евремекс-обмену. Мы в зоне поражения от фондовой биржи.
Дима, зажигаем IP-блокиратор. Соломон не сможет активизировать ядерный чемоданчик с настроения, если мы будем в близости от него. Вот они, мы приехали. Вот здесь. Готовься. Помни, в ядерном чемодане стрелять. Он может повредиться, распространить энергию. Все готовы?
Давай, жми на газ. Давай.
Пошли быстрее. На меня!
Через автопарк. Вниз на УРП, потом вверх по лестнице.
Давай. Перевер провода.
пошли в ту левую сторону!
Охрани от огня!
Куда? Здорово! Слева!
Assassin!